Honestly, Jay, I never thought I would have come back.
Really?
Honestly, I mean, I had no desire to come back.
Well, you just gotta see how fun the city is, even though something bad happened while you're here, but still a good city.
I mean, I'll come back. Like, in fact, I can't wait to come back.
You know, do you realize where we're at right now? Bataclan? It's where the terrorist attack happened, right there.
Nah.
Yeah, look.
This is where the concert was?
That is the concert venue.
I just can't even imagine what all those people were going through. Like, I left this that day. Like, when I got in that on that plane and the wheels were up, I left this memory. And the one thing about coming here is you do remember all that.
Yeah, 100%. You want to be, we need to keep remembering that.
That's why, like, it was scarring for me. I can't even imagine for these families. And yeah. I just hope and I pray for them and pray that they find peace and that they can live life again.
With my mom, it's tough because she's living scared, and that's not a way to live. And coming here is closure for her. She was a mile away. Like, she was part of that event.
This is the deadliest terror attack in France's history.
The French stood strong, you know, and the English, and we all backed each other. This horrible event brought the world closer together. And I think my mom sort of saw that. And it made her forget about her anxiety just for a minute. You know, it made me very proud of her. And, you know, I'm proud to call her my mom.
Oh, I love you so much.